People live their lives bewildered by what happens around them. They live in their own ideals and live by the convention of what is known as the path of life. But what happens when that ideal vanishes? What happens when you are forced to do the things you don't want to? Betray the people that are closest to you. We are forced to misunderstand the way we are run. We don't know that there is always a knife following us, regardless of the actions we take. We may even go as far as to take a life. This I did.